Let's go for the first part and talk about KD. Now, talking about KD is mostly talking about Koreans. Last year in February, KD shaked the Brazilian scene by recruiting two Koreans, Suno and Winged. They were playing mid and jungle, and they used to play with BRTT as an AD carry, Loop as a support, which is still the support for the team, Mylon as a top lane, which is still top lane for the team. That team dominated Brazilian region for 5 months straight. But they got beaten by Kaboom in the semi-final of the playoffs, and they lost their ticket to the world final. This was a huge disappointment for KD. Kaboom was nowhere near their level, but KD, in this particular match, really played like shit, to be honest. So after that, Suno and Winged left Brazil, Takeshi joined the team as a mid laner, and KD was only the shadow of their glorious past. KD was not good anymore until December. In December, KD announced that the former player for CJ Entus Blaze, Daydream and Emperor will be playing for them. Now, Suno and Winged, they dominated Brazil. Daydream and Emperor, they are even better. So BRTT left because Emperor had to take his place and Daydream took the jungle. So here we are. We have Mylon in the top lane, Daydream in the jungle, Takeshi in the mid lane, Emperor as an AD carry, and Loop as a support. As expected, they dominated the split, only losing two games, one to Pain and one to Ince. Then they went for the tiebreaker against Ince, which they lost. So they were second seed in the playoff. They played the semi-final against Kaboom Black. They dominated them, like they went 3-0, it was a stomp. And here they are in the final. So now, what is KD's play style? Mylon and Loop have been playing with Koreans now for 1 year. So you can see that their communication is pretty good. They follow up pretty well. Takeshi, though, in the mid lane, seems to have a little bit more struggle, but he's not doing bad because he's a good mid laner. The thing is, the team relies a lot on Daydream and Emperor's ability to carry. Daydream will play very offensive and dispute every single buffs. He will dispute every single dragons, and Emperor usually dominates the bot lane and wins team fights. So this is KD, this is who they are, this is their playstyle, and I think now we can go for the picks and bans.